Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another live stream. Hope everybody's doing well. Just testing out this new mic here. I actually got this from when I was in New York. It doesn't sound too good, but I think it's good considering we're going to be on a train. But let's hop right into the stream here. Something new. I don't think I've ever done this on the channel. I've done Train Sim World, but I've not done the classic Train Sim. So here we are in Train Simulator Classic. I just reinstalled it to my computer, and I have actually the rail driver in front of me. If you're not aware of what the rail driver is, let me turn down my mic here. Seems pretty loud. But if you're not aware what the rail driver is, it's basically, it has the throttle, it has the reverser on it, it has the brakes, it has wipers, lights. You can operate the bell, you can operate the horn, it's got everything. It even has a speed monitor on it as well. So it's very neat, and I'm going to be using that today. You guys won't be able to see it, but you guys will definitely be able to see how it works through the sim. And let me turn down my mic a little bit more. It still is coming in a little bit hot. All right. So, without further ado, let's jump right into the sim. Let me reopen it again. Let me, actually, never mind, let's go right here. Alright, we're gonna click drive here. I have everything set up already. We're gonna be, operating the ALP45, diesel-powered, meaning diesel. We're going to be operating the, well, this is the ALP. It has a Comet 4 car in the back, which is, which is an operable car that you can use to operate the train. And then 7 cars in between, which would make a total of 8 cars, if I'm not mistaken. They're saying there's a, yeah, plus the Comet 5 cab car. So yeah, so that's 8 cars total. I mean, I think this would consider to be 9, but that's not, that's the locomotive, I guess you could say. Does not hold any passengers. But like you see in the title of the video, or the stream, I should say, is we are going to be completing the entire North Jersey coastline. And this is, I looked it up, this is one of a lot of the New Jersey Transit operating lines. They operate from Philly to Atlantic City, which is the one you guys will see when I post that trip report. They have the Northeast Corridor, which goes from Trenton up to New York Penn. They have the High Bridge Line, which goes from High Bridge to, they call that the Raritan Valley Line, which goes from High Bridge to New York Penn. They have the North Jersey Corridor, North Jersey Coastline, which goes from Bayhead to Penn Station, obviously. They have the Gladstone Branch, which goes from Gladstone to New York Penn. They have the Morristown Line, which goes from Hackettstown to New York Penn. They have the Montclair-Boonton Line, which also goes from Hackettstown, but takes a different turn, and goes to Penn Station as well. They have the main line, which goes from Suffern to Hoboken, I just got a notification that I don't want. That does not go to. That does not go to New York Penn. Then they have another line which I can barely see. I can barely see because it's in light blue. But that line goes from Suffern to Hoboken as well. It takes a different turn though. They have the Passaic Valley line, which goes from Spring Valley to Hoboken, and those are all the lines. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah, 8 lines. And we're going to be taking one of those, which is the Northeast, or not the Northeast Corridor, the North Jersey coastline. So that's what we're going to be doing today. And I hope you guys enjoy. I'm going to enjoy this because I did go in and just test it out. I went from Newark Penn all the way to New York Penn, which is only one stop, as you can see, or you can't see, but that's only one stop in between. So the stops we're going to be stopping at today, Bayhead, obviously, Point Pleasant Beach, Manasquan, Spring Lake, Belmar, Bradley Beach, Asbury Park, Allenhurst, Elberon, Long Branch, Monmouth Park, Little Silver, Hazlitt, Aberdeen Matawan, South Amboy, Perth Amboy, Woodbridge, Annal, Rahway, Linden, Elizabeth, North Elizabeth, Newark, Liberty International Airport, Newark Penn, and we're going to also be stopping at Secaucus Junction and New York Penn, obviously. So those are the stops we're going to be stopping at today. Many stops, so it should be a nice little training session for me, but it'll also be some entertainment for you guys. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. And I will be making PA announcements. I still will be talking to you guys should anyone decide to join the stream, but I will be making PA announcements, you know, when we leave each station and whatever station's next and, you know, what you can connect to and that sort of thing. So keep your eye on that, and we will certainly enjoy this. So I have to actually open up this, so I have this open, I have the stream open, so I'll be able to see your comments, should anyone comment, and yeah, so let's hop right into the sim here, and let's go. Takes a little bit to load here, but it won't take too long. Got a smoothie here as well. Alright, so here we are. So I gotta just reset everything here. Make sure everything is alright, so let's pop out here to the outside, and we are going to move the train a little bit forward because only people can get in one car at the moment. So let's move up quickly, turn on the bell. Moving up slowly but surely, we're not going to really go too much here. Move up as much as possible so as many passengers can get on as possible. Thank you. we're gonna open the doors here. Doors are open. I will show you here just a minute. They're only open in the front two cars. Like, you can't really see it, but they're open there, there, and there. Here's the inside view. Not two. There's the top view here. There you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cars. Yep, I was right. So we're here, they want us to stop on only go right to Penn, but we're gonna stop at every station, so, because we are in free ride. So we're gonna click Shift T, and the doors will close. You see the yellow, and once it's, passengers on. Gotta make sure that door's closed. I can't even see it. Yep, the doors are closed. Alright. So I'm gonna make my little announcement here. Attention all passengers, this is your operator speaking. This train is bound for New York Penn, making all stops. This station is Bayhead. We are headed off to Point Pleasant Beach, which is a wheelchair accessible station. Thank you. Please stand clear of the closing doors. Brakes are released. Bell on. Exceed 10 miles an hour here. At least try not to. Speed limit. There's a railroad crossing on the Sanesa Conco Horn, you guys know that. A neat view that I always like to do. Turn on my lights. I love that Doppler effect. I don't know if you guys like that, but the bell's gonna come off now. We've left the station. Next stop is Point Pleasant Beach. Start increasing our speed here to 40 miles an hour. That's our new speed limit. I'll honk the horn again for you guys. Point Pleasant is in just about a half a mile. Toggler Bell here. We are already approaching our next station. Point Pleasant is approaching. Passengers, Point Pleasant Beach, the wheelchair accessible station. Thank you. Attempt to make a stop right here. Over at the stop just a little bit, but that's okay. Doors are opening. Saw them open right there. Have your attention, please. This is a New York Penn bound train making all stops. Thank you. Next stop is Manasquan. Stand clear to close the doors, please. Alright. We are on our way. Bound train, making all stops. Next stop is Mid. Okay, so we made our success, our first stop successfully. We saw many more stops. Bridges, also railroad crossing. Speed. Going on the over the Manasquan River. See it. Try and maintain our 40 miles an hour. We will be able to increase speed to 60 in just a minute. Let's do one of those pass-bys real quick. Love it, love it, love it, love it. So, Manasquan is coming up next, as you can see, so we're going to maintain 40. Make my announcement. Have your attention, please. Next stop, Manasquan Station. Next stop, Manasquan Station. Bell's coming on. And we're slowly slowing down. a weird station right there. On the ground. When people get in on the backside, you just saw a lady go in. Good thing I noticed. Oh, I overrid the station a little bit, but let me make my announcement. May I have your attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop, Spring Lake. Please stand clear of the closing doors. Gonna be able to make it to 60 miles an hour. That's gonna be a new speed limit. May we reach it? Maybe. Maybe not, because stations are very close to each other in this part of the line. Here we go. This is the one I like. Love it. Spring Lake is coming up. Have your attention, please, all passengers. Spring Lake is next. Spring Lake is next. Just a little bit here. Thank you. Wow, we lost the signal here. Can't tell I'm an amateur. Making the stops perfect. Alright, bell's off. Doors are opening. Attention all passengers, this is a New York Penn bound train. Next stop, Belmont. Bing, 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 bing. I'm sure that's a pain in the ass to a bunch of train drivers. Explain to me. Stand clear of the closing doors, thank you. Passengers, next stop, Belmar Station, thank you. Theodora Plankin, welcome to the stream. You're new here. Thank you for coming to stop by. Much appreciated. Thank you for coming to stop by. Make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't done so. That would be much appreciated. Slow down here. Coming up to the station. Have your attention, please, all passengers. Belmar Station. Got off work, I had a 12 a.m. to 4:40 p.m. shift. Jeez. What is that, 16 hours? That's a double. Good for you. I'm sure you're really tired. What do you do for work? Horrible if we override a station. We have so many cars behind. forgot to turn on the bell. You're a servant of an ultra wealthy lady. Oh, I don't like calling it a servant. I think a butler is a much more mature way of saying it. Attention all passengers, this is the New York Penn bound station. The next stop, Bradley Beach. Thank you. Stand clear to closing doors. Doors are closed. Bell coming on, can't forget that. Maid's okay. Butler is... I like to call it a butler. It's just kind of... less old-fashioned sounding. Back in the old days, you know, having the maids and, you know, those kind of things. But anyway, we're headed off to Bradley Beach. Next stop. Please, next stop, Bradley Beach. Thank you. Part of the job is when you get in trouble. What happens when you get in trouble? Oh, that doesn't sound good. We're gonna start slowing down here. See if I judged it correctly. Not bad. Not bad at all. May I have your attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop is Asbury Station. Asbury Park Station. Asbury Park. Please stand clear of the closing doors. Thank you. Let's do this view. you're off. Oh God, Theodora. I certainly hope that's never happened to you before. I thought that's got to be a joke. That doesn't actually happen, does it? It's like inappropriate. That wasn't bad either. Attention passengers, this is the New York Penn bound train. The next stop, Allenhurst Station. Thank you. And clear the closing doors. That's not a good view. There we go. Attention all passengers, next stop is Allenhurst Station. Thank you. How you're still alive. You gotta do something about it. You really do. It's like not good at all. Like seriously, it's not. It's not anything to joke about. coming up to the next station. Engine all passengers down, her station is coming up next. Thank you. Oh my god, I did great that time. Ooh. Pay attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop is Elberon. And clear the closing doors, please. Not exceeded 40 miles an hour or 60 miles an hour today. This train goes much faster, I promise you. It's not lost. The highest I went was about 100 miles an hour. Not slow, I'll say that. Love that dope perfect. Well, good, Theodore. Like, that's like serious. Like, you need to. Like, I don't mean to be like mean or come off mean or something, but like, that's like serious stuff. Like, you gotta get yourself out of that situation. Your attention, please, all passengers. Next stop, Elberon Station. Thank you. Elberon Station's a wheelchair accessible station. Thank you. Thanks. That was not that fast. Anyway. That was a pretty good stop, too. Attention all passengers, this is the New York Penn bound station. The next stop is Long Branch Station. Thank you. And clear the closing doors, please. Theodora, like, actually, like, I really hope, I, like, honestly, this is getting to a point where I'm getting genuinely concerned for someone I don't even know. So, like, if this is a joke, please stop. But if it isn't, like, please seek help, because this is that is very serious stuff. Like, seriously. Like, I can't stress that enough more than I already have. It seems like a very bad situation. Back of the train, as you can see. Right, we're gonna start slowing down here because they want us to stay at 50 miles an hour. Slow down to 25 miles an hour. That's another train here. May I have your attention, please? Next stop is Long Branch Station, with wheelchair accessible station. Thanks. That is actually a double-decker train. It's a five-car train there. Oh, shoot. There's another train in front of us. Oh, shoot. Is that another train in front of us? No, that's on another... No, this is like a yard. A mini yard. Let me start increasing our speed again. I thought there was a train in front of us. There's a mini yard here. Look at that, that's pretty neat. Bell needs to come on. Keep on forgetting that. Attention, please, all passengers. This is the New York 10 bound station. The next stop is Monmouth Park. Thank you. Okay, I'm pulling your leg. Plus, do you know, you do know me. This is my second channel, lol. Okay, well, I didn't appreciate that. That was not nice. It's not something to joke about. It really isn't. Like, I genuinely got concerned, because that's, like, abuse, what you were going through. Or, quote, what you were going through. Plus, how do I even know you? I don't know who the hell you are. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Alright, we're off to the next stop. Ooh, we get to go 80 miles an hour soon. Past the 80 mark, we should be able to go soon. Alright, we got to go 80 miles an hour now, yay! Alright. Obsessed with this. I absolutely love it. Oh, gotta love it. I understand that it wasn't, and I'm sorry about that. It's okay. Wait, Matt, that was you? Come on, Matt. Don't do that again, please. Oh, here's another train. Hi. Only a 3-car train now. Yeah, slow down here. We're already coming up to the next stop. Have your attention, please. Next stop coming up, Monmouth Park. Thank you. a very small station too. Would have never noticed. There's no platform. Have your attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound station. The next stop is Little Silver Station. Thank you. Attention, passengers. If you are getting off for the next couple of stops, please make sure you're in the first two cars of the train, as this train is a 7-car train and will not be stopping only unless you are in the first two cars. Thank you. I had no clue what to say there whatsoever. But you do have to be in the first two cars in order to get off. Stand clear to close the doors, please. I forgot to turn on my bell that time, too. And your attention, please. The next stop is Little Silver. Thank you. Go back down to 35 on the ground. We'll just stay at 35 here. Someone up on there pretty fast. I want to remind you guys again, if you are enjoying the content, please make sure to smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't done so. That would be much appreciated. We already got 3 likes on this stream, so that's much appreciated. You also gained a subscriber too. Nice. Your attention, please, all passengers. We're approaching Little Silver Station. Thank you. Bell this time. Start slowing down here. Feel bad for those cars, they have to wait. kind of overdid that stop a little bit. Yeah, I did, just a little bit, but it's okay. Pay your attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound station. The next stop is Red Bank. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. And off we go. Oh no. Sorry. We get to go 80 miles an hour soon. Yay. Whoa, I can stand. That's cool. Nah, we have to go back down to 60. Boo. I love going fast. Pretty cool. The sun's gonna set momentarily as well, so that should be cool as well. But it's time to slow down. Coming up to the next stop. Pay your attention, please, all passengers. Next stop is Red Bank. Wheelchair accessible station, thank you. It's hard to operate a train. Especially one with an automatic brake. I prefer the ones where you have like a combined throttle brake system, like the LI double R trains. should have moved up a little bit more. That's okay, though. May your attention, please, all passengers. This is New York Penn bound station. The next stop is Middletown Station. Thank you. Stand clear to close the doors, please. Come on, doors close. There we go. A lot of people just disappear. Ding, 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 ding. And your attention, please, all passengers. The next stop is Middletown Station. This is wheelchair accessible station. Thank you. Is exactly what a New Jersey Transit train sounds like. Diesel-powered one, but at least. Come on, well, can't get to go 80 miles an hour. Never gonna reach it though. Station's coming soon. Why we're not going, we're not increasing speed too quickly is because we're on almost a 1% incline. The trains have a hard time going up those hills, especially when you're carrying passengers and stuff. Have your attention, please, all passengers. Next stop, Middletown Station, coming up. Thank you. Have your attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound station. The next stop is Hazlitt Station. Thank you. I'm going to stay here for a little bit because this is a station that holds all 7 cars, so. So if you're curious as to how many more stations we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 stations left. And we've already gone through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we are halfway there in terms of quantity of stations. We're a little less than halfway there in terms of distance. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Here we go. Goodbye, Middletown. The sky is starting to change some color here. See something out of our left window. Do you see the sun? No, we'll be able to see it here. Look at that. May I have your attention, please, all passengers? Just a reminder that if you are going to be getting off at the next couple of stations, please be aware that you will be able to access the Northeast Corridor should you need to take that train, which is going to be an express to New York Penn Station. No new tickets are needed. Please be aware of that, unless you want to take the more scenic route and stop more, waste time. Thank you for choosing New Jersey Train. Thank you. See, I like to be a little humorous sometimes, too. If I were to ever, you know, when I become a pilot, I'm going to definitely be humorous on the PA system. You got to. Get people to come back again, you know? just pushing 70 miles an hour. But we're coming up to Hazlitt anyway. Essentially, the next stop is Hazlitt Station. This is a wheelchair accessible station. Thank you. We got another train. That was a similar model to the train that I rode. It was only a 3-car train. But it was a different locomotive that was operating the train. May I have your attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound station. The next stop is Aberdeen Matawan Station. Thank you. Move this just a bit so I have a better view of who's getting in, getting on, getting off. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Southbound are coming pretty quickly. We're going to be crossing under over the Garden State Parkway. Alright, we're freezing.
Aberdeen. That's what I thought.
What I'm seeing on here, it looks like Aberdeen, but it's Aberdeen. May I have your attention, please? The next stop is Aberdeen Matawan Station. This is a wheelchair accessible station. Thank you. May I have your attention, please, all passengers? This is New York Penn bound station. New York, I messed up there. May I have your attention, please? This is New York Penn bound station. Bound train. I must have said station the whole time because I was used to saying that. The New York Penn bound train. The next stop is South Amboy. Thank you. Let me go back into playback and see if that's what I've been doing. Yeah, I've been saying that the whole time. I love how I do that sometimes. I get used to saying one thing. It's like me messing up, excuse me, I just yawned, it's me saying like, almost like, oh, the Philadelphia Phillies when I'm commentating the Eagles. So weird. Alright, stand clear of the closing doors, please. Trying to get that side view. I think it's because of the fences that are blocking it all too.
mean, especially me controlling it. I mean, it's not as relaxing, but I'm sure for you guys it's very relaxing. So if it's relaxing, if you're enjoying, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't done so. It'll be much, much appreciated. Thank you very, very much. I didn't mean to say it that way. But truly, truly, I really do appreciate to anyone who likes and subscribes or just watches. It really helps a lot. Thank you. This video on the floor. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at the shadows too. They're saying we want to go down to 45 miles an hour. I think that's because we're making a switch. Because I've done this route before when I had installed it for the first time. And I remember I was like, I should just stay at 60. I ended up going over a switch and, yeah, I almost derailed the train. We won't take any risks today. Blinking yellow light, so I don't know what that means. Maybe it's the bridge, I don't know. We're at 60 now. They're slowing down here. have your attention, please. Southampton Boys, the next station coming up. Thank you. Perfect. Forgot the bell. Of course I forget something. Have your attention, please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop is Perth Amboy Station. Thank you. Got it right this time. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Raritan River. Another train coming up on our left. This is gonna be cool. Oh, that's cool. May I have your attention, please? We're approaching the next stop, which is Perth Amboy. Thank you. low platform station here. Have your attention, please. This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop is Woodbridge Station. Thank you. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Really good. Like a blueberry, like, I forget what they call it. I got it from the smoothie game. It's really good. I'm gonna try and get a head start to 75. That view. Nice. Start slowing down. Maybe your attention, please. We're approaching Woodbridge Station. Thank you. Big time here. May I have your attention, please? This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop is Avenel Station. I didn't realize the doors close automatically. That's a luxury. I didn't have to press any buttons. The doors just closed. Cool. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Look at all the views we have here. This is the end. Oh, here's a good one. Coming up on the next station, though. Yeah, keep that in mind. May I have your attention, please? Next stop, Avenel Station. Thank you. May I have your attention, please? This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop is Rahway Station. Thank you. Let me do something real quick. I need to, because we're coming up on some stations that have a lot of connections, so. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. has your attention, please. Next stop is Broadway Station. This is a wheelchair accessible station. Also, connections to the Northeast Corridor, North New Jersey Transit. Thank you. Miles an hour. I'm just saying that now. Whoa. Do I need to do that? We're not stopping at Rahway. They're saying it's not a stop. We're not able to, so we're going on one of the expressways, so one of the express tracks. So maybe, maybe not, I'm not sure. We'll find out. Yeah, we're going right through it. May I have your attention, please? I do apologize for any inconvenience this may hold. We are not stopping at Rahway, Linden, Elizabeth, or North Elizabeth Station. Thank you. Stopping at Newark Liberty International. We will stop at New York Penn, I know that. It appears to be stopping somewhere. these are trains going on different lines. That's what makes sense. Coming up on Linden. You know what, I had a feeling that we wouldn't be stopping at any of these stops that are like intersected with other lines, but I do know that we'll stop at New York Penn. That's a for sure, I know that. Or Newark Penn, I should say. This is our opportunity to get to 125 miles an hour for the Newark. We gotta get down to 110, not even close to 110 again. No, 55, what? It's okay, it's a part of being a train operator. You gotta obey the laws just like you would if you're driving. I'm gonna stay at 100 because in a matter of a couple of miles, we're already gonna be back at 110. We'll stay at that, so we don't derail the train. This is the fastest we've been so far today, 72 miles an hour. We're going pretty fast. And that train that looks just like mine. Coming hard. North Elizabeth and then Newark in Liberty International. I'm not sure if we'll be stopping there, but we'll see. My goodness, I love that. Yeah, we're going pretty fast now. We are not stopping there. May I have your attention, please? Just wanted to remind you, we are not stopping at Newark Liberty International Airport. If, should you need to get off at Newark Liberty International Airport, North Elizabeth, Elizabeth, Linden, or Rahway, please make your way to the exit of the train, and please get off at Newark Penn, and you can board the Northeast Corridor and take your trip down there. Tickets are on. Thank you. Look at this. That's a beautiful shot right there. Hi, lady on the left. Oh, we're not even stopping at Newark Penn. Jesus. I gotta apologize to these passengers for sure. May I have your attention, please? This is my first time on this line for a little bit. I do want to apologize in advance. We are no longer stopping at Newark Penn West. We will be stopping at Newark Penn East. So, thank you so much for your patience, and thank you so much for your cooperation. We will see you at Newark Penn. Thanks. See, it looked like we weren't stopping, but now we are. It's a good thing. Hold on, I'm trying to zoom in here again. No, I don't want to exit. No, I don't want to exit. May I have your attention, all passengers. This is your operator speaking. The next stop is Newark Penn Station. Transfers to the PATH, Amtrak, and the Raritan Valley Line, as well as the Northeast Corridor. Thank you. May I have your attention, please, all passengers. This is a Newark, New York Penn bound train. The next stop is Secaucus Junction. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to use the bathroom real quick, guys. I'll be right back, guys. Thanks. Alright, I'm back, guys. Alright. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Your attention, please, all passengers. The next stop is Secaucus Junction. This is a wheelchair accessible station. Access to all branches of the New Jersey Transit. Access to all branches of the New Jersey Transit. The next stop is Secaucus Junction. Thank you. Just such a good view of the train, especially when you honk the horn like this. Love it, love it, love it. Beautiful view as well. You see the overpass just ahead of us. Beautiful, beautiful view. remind you guys once again, if you are enjoying the content, please make sure to smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't done so. That'll be much appreciated, like I always say. It's a help to me, but, you know, I always know that if you just simply view my channel, that means a lot to me. Thank you to everyone who does that. Thank you to all my supporters for being there. Thank you for... especially to all my long-term viewers who have been watching me since day one. Your attention please, next stop is Secaucus Junction again. Access to all branches of the New Jersey Transit, as well as being a wheelchair accessible station. Thank you. The train on the left, as you can see. Here, your attention please, all passengers. This is a New York Penn bound train. The next stop is the last stop on this train, New York Penn Station. Thank you. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Well, this is gonna be sick. You'll be able to see the train just above that rail line. See the exhaust. We are coming up on our last stop. Heck yes. We'll be going into a tunnel. This New Penn is an underground station. have your attention, please? This is your train operator talking to you. Thank you guys so much for coming to ride with us today. We're approaching our last stop, New York Penn Station. You will have access to the Amtrak, Long Island Railroad, New York City Transit, including the subway lines A, C, E, 1, 2, and 3 lines, as well as all the other branches of the New Jersey Transit. Thank you guys so much for riding with us with New Jersey Transit. We hope to see you again soon on another train ride. Thank you so much, and we'll see you soon. Take care. Right, here we go, coming into New York Penn. See the lights.
track 13. Welcome to New York Penn Station. This is the last stop on this train. Thank you for choosing the New Jersey Transit. We'll see you again soon. Now it says no current destination. You have reached the end of this quick drive scenario. Yes, we have. And that takes us to the end of that. Guys, it's been 2.5 hours. If you've been sticking with me the whole time, if you're watching it, you know, through playback and you've watched, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please make sure to smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't done so. That'll be much appreciated. Please look for one of those trip reports coming out soon. I'm in the process of editing it. Expect it maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow's pushing it, maybe a little bit, but... Oh, my mic fell out. Expect it more by the end of the weekend, most likely. And make sure to check that out. But if you did enjoy, again, make sure to smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't done so. That'll be much appreciated, like I always say. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm going to cue the music. See you guys soon.